Hello guys, this is going to be a new series called Modded Survivor. As you can see, I got this water helmet with Aqua Infinity so I can breathe in the water. And this epic camo with knockback 2 and sharpness 5. So I start with like modded stuff. It's not really a real mod, but I'm just telling it's like a mod because I want to do a modded survival. I've actually started. Have I talked about that? I can't remember. Because I actually start over because I thought I was recording, but I wasn't. And by the way, I've actually been sick today in the toilet. Some of it came out my nose, which is quite odd. It's happened before, but it's kind of odd, isn't it? This is a seed called 1840. It's a village seed. No, I think he like spoiled over on that in the water, but. It's just a little stream. I got a couple of emeralds, and right now I'm actually looking for this villager which is a leather worker, because look, 17 leather, and he trades 9 leather, so I think I need one more leather to trade 2 emeralds, so we might. So we're gonna need some cows. Now this actually is quite a good weapon. It has like 12 attack modes. That's like even better than like a sharpness 3 diamond sword. It's actually like a sharpness 5 diamond sword. And it does 8 attack damage. Wait. That's sharpness 5. Oh yeah, it's because of the update there. It says the axe is actually better than the sword, but this is, I think the this only has 8 attack speed. This is like ugh, it's terrible. And this is 1.6, and this is 6 attack damage. That's like double the amount of attack damage, but this weapon seems to be better, so I'm trying to find some cows really. Or should I find that? Because it was a kind of pain trying to find, you know, like, the other villager. So, I think I... What's down there? I think there's going to be lava down there, but... there is actually a huge cave on this seed. I'm going to show you it. Wait, is this please be a level worker? If it's not a level... Oh, it's a butcher. Can I trade with you? Really, butchers. I've never actually traded with a butcher before, and I don't know what other trades they have besides their food trades. I've traded a few before. That was when I wasn't a videoer, and I was actually 7, because I'm 8 now, because of my birthday, yay! And I forgot what I was talking about. I forgot what I was talking about. Leave in the comments if you know what I'm talking about, and I can carry on in the next video of this, which will be episode 2, because I'm actually gonna call this video Harry's maybe adventure. I only did Harry's Adventure, but that's actually it's not actually uploaded yet. I uploaded that video. There's actually 4 videos I haven't actually uploaded, but you'll get to see them. One of them's called More Hypixel, which is like I'm doing like a server called Hypixel. It's actually a really good server. I don't really know when I should do Hypixel again. Maybe I should do a UHC or Skywars or Hunger Games series. I've got a new server called CubeCraft, which is quite good. But don't watch the other people on the videos. I'm just telling you some of the videos are just a bit... they're just a bit terrible. going on? Oh, I sat down. You're supposed to see my face. And on my 10th video, I've got a comment, which is from my cousin called Wills. He says, smash the like for Harry and his confidence and videos will grow. And if you do give me likes, I will do a lot more videos and they will and they'll get a lot better if you do likes. And I like comments too. But I don't do angry comments. The like that my cousin gave me was quite a good comment. That's what I think. Anyway, I think we have a house. It's quite next to blacksmith. I'm just going to show you what difficulty we're on. We're on easy, and also, have I done my armor? I think I showed my armor. I got an Ock Infinity Diamond Helmet, Iron Chest Plate, Iron Leggings, and Iron Boots. And I'm actually on 1.9 update. It's quite good. So, I'm waiting for the next update, but you can actually get an Ender Dragon head. sorry. Remember that bit that I did? That was funny. And by the way, if you want me to do a bit more caving, in the series, definitely tell me that. And sorry I haven't started punching some trees and stuff when I started, but when I actually started, I actually start with this made up modded stuff that I made. Oh, please. Oh, here it is. Here's the villager. I was looking all over for you. Yes, 4 emeralds. We could probably do some pretty good stuff with 4 emeralds. The only bad trades that blacksmiths usually have is 5 diamonds for an emerald, which when I heard that trade was, I was like, it's the worst trade in the world. And also 5 emeralds for a iron helmet. Imagine how funny it'd be if it was 5 iron for an iron helmet, because you need 5 iron to craft one. I suppose you would get XP, so that'd be a kind of a way to do it. And I forgot where I was. And I do actually have quite a lot of villagers in those. You. He has efficiency 3. Wait, how many emeralds is that? 43. I wanted to do that anyway. I'll get you. This is a long time. I'm just gonna sneak out, I guess. I can make a base underground. That'd be quite cool. But sadly, we're not. But in this video, and guys, don't look. That is this the time where I'm gonna use my golden apple? I don't want to use that enchanted golden apple until like we go to the end. Okay, guys, this is so serious. We're actually killing an Enderman right now, and you didn't know I was actually quite good at fighting. The Enderman just punch me. That was weird. Or should I have? I regret this. I regret this so much. If I die here, I just regret this. I just regret it so much. I just want to kill you, Enderman. Oh my god, am I actually going to die? Oh, creepers. Seriously. Oh my god. No, don't kill me. No! I just actually saved myself so goodly by doing that. Oh no, it's in here. Yeah, that's just a bit more worth it, infinity. Yeah, good trade, dude, good trade. Very, very good trade. One of the best trades I've ever seen. One of your kind of villagers, the Librarian. Now, I don't think we're quite ready to kill one. I'm actually tempted just to use that, but I would have died if that enemy would have got me. So I'm just gonna keep on peaceful, because I'm like, do you know what? I'm gonna be walking to a cave diamonds. When I was at my grandma and papa's house, I actually have been on the sea before. On my Harry's Adventure video, which isn't uploaded yet, so I don't know why I'm saying that. I actually did the seed, and I know where three diamonds are, so I think I'm gonna spend that on a dime pick. I'm not ending the series till we go to the end. Or should we do the wither boss? Guess that would be kind of easy, but wither skulls are kind of hard to get, so I wouldn't really do that. Oh yeah, I could use my shield. I want to use my shield at some point. I mean, I've never used a shield before. I've had crystal on it, like, oh, could I do it there? I don't think I really want to, because I don't know. I just don't want to, really. I'm not really left-handed. And this one is right-handed. And by the way, if you don't do any lights, it will make me sad. So please do some more likes, because my first video got one more like, on my 10th only got two likes, which I was worried about. But one of them was from my cousin, and the other one was from my cousin, so I got two likes from my cousin. So, well, if you're watching this video, thank you for giving me those likes, because they were greatly appreciated. I just said appreciated. Oh my god, I'm hilarious. I'm dying. Shield. What hilarious. Or am I just not really funny at all? Am I not funny? You say I'm not funny? Could actually cry in real life now, but that I don't really want to cry. Honest. And I know where this cave is. I know where it is. We're quite close to it. It's not very close to spawn, but my chairs almost fell down. Are they buckled up? I don't think they are. I have actually been inside all day because I was shit. I was very sick. I was quite sick that I think I was. I just had a tummy bug. Tummy bug. It's quite a fun word to say. Tummy bug. Tummy bug. Tummy bug. This cave looks like it's gonna be good. Look, can you see? There was a ravine and that. Okay, so now we know where ravine and stuff is. So thank you for that. Glitch. Glitches can sometimes be good. They can sometimes be bad. They can sometimes be like terrible. Oh my god. Can you guys see? Don't go off the video. I am making more torches. Torches, yay! Stick. I want you to pick up you. Was there a good torch or a bad torch? Good torch, bad torch, good torch, bad torch. And by the way, I have seen a video about it's called Ali's Adventure. He's a different videoer, and it's actually quite a good, he's quite a good YouTuber. He's better than me, but maybe one day I can be as good as him. But seriously guys, he's actually like kind of actually really good, so I would recommend watching. But I am not a full-time music player. I do not really. Well, I've only just started, so What kind of YouTuber would have 2 likes when they started? Mean, 3 likes. By the way, on my Minecraft survival games, it's called Survival Games. I really need a like on that because I'm getting bored of having to watch the like after like after like after like. Actually, there's no likes on that. I think when I last watched that video, I had 5 views. I actually quite like watching my own videos, which is kind of cool. Oh my god, I can't even find a cave. That's pathetic. 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 But where can I find that thing? Did you see that? You know, like the ravine with the you know, the mine shaft. I remembered the name, mine shaft. And by the way, if I've done a challenge for you guys, maybe you should do some like difficult parkour for yourself in survival with lava underneath, and you can comment if you've done that and leave a like. End of video.